Welcome to Project Cars on the PS4. Welcome to the Donington Grand Prix Circuit. Welcome to 30 Ford Capri Zakspeed fighting it out over three laps. Side of the back.
Green.
Let's see if we can get through these monsters. But as you can see, we've got pretty heavy traffic. Damage is off, but we still don't want to be playing like a game of rock cars. See if we can make it around this first corner in one piece. Well, we've been bumped around. That's my preferred view. Donington, excellent track. I'm sure you're familiar with it. The old Zakspeed Capri, a little bit light on the back. Enjoy stepping out if you can. Oh god. side. A little bit of a run there. I'll take the final corner. Clean, where is it? I've lost where it is. There it is. Smooth on the power, I don't want to slip out. Oh, no, that was it. That, my friends, is Project Cars with a lovely Ford Capri. In fact, let's just turn on the replay. 30 cars, and it kind of really shows you kind of what the game is all about. Again, damages off. I'm playing it on the novice level. Actually, I haven't had a look at this before. This is really cool. But it is great fun, and it's a great casual game because everything's unlocked to start off with. You know, you can just go in, choose the car you want to play with. You could change the setup if you like, change the colours, all that sort of stuff. Choose the track, choose the opponents, choose whether you want to play against exactly the same cars, the cars the same class, lots of different classes all in the same race, how many of them are. And just have a blast and be up and running in a couple of minutes. There is a career mode, which I will show you in another video. Yeah, great fun game to play. This is the game of the Eurovision. Game of the Year edition, picked up for £20 in the PlayStation Store. I'd recommend, if you see it going cheap and you've enjoyed car games in the past and you haven't picked it up already, this is definitely one to look out for. That's enough for me. If you'd like to enjoy the video, subscribe, let's see more of the same. Put your questions, comments down below. Thank you very, very much for watching, and I'll see you again soon.